Today's prayer will be offered by Representative Jeannie McNeil. Immediately thereafter, we will recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Members and guests will please rise as able.